We are friends since 1986. Don't know exactly how we become friends, but maybe it was always a curiosity with how a friend, how is a son of a poet like me, who is a son of poet Mahmud Rafi. Once we become friend, I found Shubhu is a music lover, sports fan, fun-loving, passionate guy. As friendship continues, I learned a lot from him. Many music was acquainted by him. Shubhu is very optimistic. He got positive vibes. Whoever meet him as a friend are biased with his positive vibes. He got his daily schedule, monthly schedule. He was very punctual, and like in dressing, he was very accurate and choosy. He was very focused and determined. What he will do in a month, a year, or even where he wants to go after 5 years, he is to be focusing. He's a very caring guy. He's amazing, so far I know. Every day in his time, still, we talk to his mind. Yes, he got a unique balance between mind. He is very emotional. Same time, he's much real. In his lifestyle, he's a cosmopolitan. Maybe in the weekend, he's passing in a 5-star resort, Jacuzzi Pub, the Florida beach. At the same time, he misses and he also enjoys once in a year or twice when he visits his village in a tea stall, talking to an old guy. His professional success is an inspiration for us. All the best.